Assalamualaikum dear students, welcome to class 6. I am your science teacher. With these recorded lectures, we are starting our new session for 2020-21. Your book is General Science from GABA Publisher. I hope you are all doing well. Please listen to the lecture carefully and do your homework. This is lecture number 1. Open page number 7 of your science book. This is unit number 1, characteristics of living things. Introduction to biology. The study of all living things is called biology. There are two main branches of biology, botany and zoology. In botany, we study plants and in zoology, we study animals. The first point is living things are made up of cells. Let me explain what is living things. All living things are made up of cells, and cell is the basic unit of each living thing. Some animals and plants consist of only single cell, and they are called unicellular organisms, and their examples are amoeba, paramecium and euglena. Some living things are made up of many cells, and they are called multicellular organisms, and their examples are animals, plants and human beings. The next point is living things move. All living things can move. Mostly animals can move freely from place to place. They move to find food and shelter. Plants do not move, but they show movement of their parts. For example, roots only grow towards soil and shoot towards light. However, non-living things do not move. The next point is living things are sensitive. All living things respond of stimuli because of sensitivity. Some examples of stimuli are dust particles, hot object, delicious dish. Plants also respond to stimuli. The leaves of some plants fold on touching, but non-living things and dead objects do not respond to stimuli. The next point is living things need food to live. All living things need food to live. They get energy from food for their growth and repairing of their bodies. Green plants make their own food. They have a green substance in their leaves. It is called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll helps plants to make their food with the help of carbon dioxide, water and sunlight. This process is photosynthesis. Can animals make their own food? No. Some animals eat flesh or eat green plants like goats, cows, sheep, rabbit, etc. They are called herbivorous animals. Some animals eat flesh of other animals like lion, wolves, leopards. They are called carnivorous animals. Some animals like human beings eat both plants and animals. They are called omnivorous animals. But non-living things do not need any food. The next point is living things respire. All living organisms respire to live. They inhale oxygen and exhale carbon dioxide during respiration. Plants also respire during photosynthesis. During respiration, they give out carbon dioxide, but non-living things do not respire. This is your science journal. Cover it with plastic sheet and please mention name, class, section, subject and roll number on your journal. Open the first page and write date and topic. characteristics of living things. Write question number 1 in your journal. Define the term biology. Write heading biology. Please write answer. The word biology is a Greek word and it is composed of two words, bios meaning life and logos meaning the study. It has two main branches, botany, the study of plants, and zoology, the study of animals. Thus, biology is a branch of science that deals with the study of living organisms, that is, plants and animals. Right, question number 4. Give the meaning of the term unicellular and multicellular. Name two unicellular and two multicellular organisms. Your answer is unicellular. Right. Plants and animals consist of only a single cell are called unicellular organisms. प्लांट्स और एनिमल्स जो कि सिंगल सेल पर मुश्तमिल होते हैं यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म कहलाते हैं. एग्जाम्पल्स अमीबा, बैक्टीरिया. देन राइट हेडिंग मल्टीसेलुलर. प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स हुज बॉडी इज मेड अप ऑफ मैनी सेल्स आर कॉल्ड मल्टीसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स. एग्जाम्पल्स मैन, रोज. पौधे और जानवरों में जानवर की बॉडी कई सेल्स पर मुश्तमिल होती है जो मल्टी सेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म कहलाती है. एग्जाम्पल्स इसकी हैं मैन और रोज. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द एंड ऑफ टुडेज लेक्चर. प्लीज कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क बिफोर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. थैंक यू.